Hi, I'm Faisal, and today we're going to be seeing if the FIFA ball is better at shooting or scoring. So, first test is penalties. This round goes to the FIFA World Cup ball. The third challenge is passing. So basically an assist. Pass, then you try to receiving and shooting. So let's receive. Shoot. That did pretty well. Yeah. Let's just say the point here goes to this ball. So now it's one to the small ball and two to the World Cup ball. Now, the most important shootout. Can you come? It's just like this, and then you have to score. Netting is 2 points, the crossbar and in is 3 points, top ends is 4 points. So I get 3 chances.
Is this the last challenge?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh, the crossbar, 0 points. 2 more chances. Oh, nice! Ooh. 3 points.
Okay. Yalla, say bye.
No, we're gonna go and reach it.
Hey, there's another one who gets it for you. Thank you. Yeah.
That was so kind, wasn't it?
Yeah. Okay, try not to shoot it very high.
This one. Yeah, it's very light. It can shoot into space. Yeah, 0 points. Then add 0. Okay. That's 0 again.
Last but not least.
No, this is the
second.
Woo! 3 points. top corner or side netting. Top corner or side netting, let's see. Okay, side netting. So, overall, and overall, the small ball scored only 1 point. And the FIFA ball is excellent. I beg you to buy it.
That was great. Thank you. Bye, Faisal. See you in the next training session.
Yeah.
Bye.